Yes, that's true. But the second largest slum in Africa after Soweto, but the largest urban slum in Africa. The
largest urban slum.
Yes, urban slum. And as you can see, the whole of this is the slum.
Oh, education in education access is also an issue. There are about three government primary schools. So you can see that most schools therefore are informal schools, which just grow up in the shanties here. So again, we came up with the community libraries to bridge the gap of information gap. Because again, you find students maybe pass from this particular slum, they need to join the university colleges, they don't have the right information. So that's why Shofco has stepped in to put community computer and libraries every place within the slum. So at the moment we have about 7, but there's still a huge gap of having just a minute. Excuse.
Hello? Hello?
He's a teacher, a professor in the University of California. He's also much interested in journalism. I know we have some here interested in the same. And he does a lot of photography and would want to partner with our school. Are we ready for him?
Yes!
If I was to teach a photography class here, how many of you would like to be in the photography class? What's interesting to you that you would like to see as a photograph? Anybody have any ideas for that?
I would like to take pictures of nature.
Nature?
And wildlife.
Wildlife, yeah.
Okay. I would like to take the pictures, the photographs of the wild animals.
Thank you. What about you?
I would like to take photos of citizenship.
I would like to capture the natural things that surrounds us.
And when I am a photographer, I'd like to take pictures of wild animals.
I would like to capture the pictures of flowers.
Flowers.
Times have changed. The woman is no longer dedicated to the kitchen as she was in the yesteryears. Today, she's empowered, she makes a living, and is in charge of society. Today, we have women taking up leadership, taking up community service, and we have girls working with them to achieve these ambitions. Yeah.